to part two of chapter one of Paper Mario. This is going to be a long let's play, I can tell you that much. I'm actually proud that I'm finally getting around to doing this, because, believe it or not, I've been wanting to do a let's play of this game. Okay, you press. Got it! Let's just keep going, shall we? This is Cooper's place, actually. I got a star piece! Yeah, those star pieces show up in weird places sometimes. Oh wait, I'm gonna save? Just like adventure games, RPGs... Although I find it ironic I'm still talking about RPGs considering the last time I was playing an RPG. Wait, we don't have to go anywhere. There's that little thing. I can spin around and get more life if I want it. Remember this thing? Dun 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 dun. Okay, now we got 15. And of course, now we can use Cooper to help us out with this. Ah, crap. Not you again. How am I supposed to block that? Goddamn! Woohoo! We're getting close to getting our next level up. So wait, let's go back up there for a second. Why? Oh, I think I see why. That's 6 star points. We're up to 88 now, which is pretty good. Star points are what help us level up, by the way. Star points, star pieces are two different things. I should probably also make note of that. And now we can finally cross the bridge. And now we've made the first strike! Means technically nothing. Okay, did that. Almost had it. The first two chapters should keep you guys occupied. At least until I get back from Florida. You made the first strike! Close to actually leveling up again. Ouch! I'm gonna need a... Do I have something that'll help me with my HP? No, I do not. Leveled up. And now we're gonna get more flower points. Next up is battle points. And actually, I know about this. Granted, I didn't know about this. So that's why I didn't use it. I didn't know that was there. Sue me. Okay, I did not know this was there. That's also the other reason for the hiatus. I'm getting ready to go on vacation, guys. So yeah, save. That way, when I finally, I'm gonna end on chapter 2, but when I get back, I'm, uh-oh. What, Mario, what the? Oh, when, well, Mario's here already. Let's keep going. Okay, he didn't actually attack us. Ourselves actually. We got the fortress key! Woohoo! Let's go in, shall we? Ah, frig. think it's probably better that we take the explosion. Star points, good enough. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Let's see the great Mario get any further now. Eek, Mario! You'll never find your way through the portals! It looks like there might be some fighting here. How exciting, see ya! Star points, that'll do. Star points, which is pretty good. Let's just keep going. Let's just keep going, because there's no way through there. Actually, I'm trying to get this... Ouch. Okay. Okay. course there is a, of course there would be a key there. Figures. Fraggin' figures. Of course, we're gonna actually have to go in there at some point. Don't ask me how I know it, I just do. What the frig? Doing pretty good here. Well, we'll try again in the next episode, part two of chapter, call it part two of chapter, chapter one. Of course, it never occurred to me that we might actually need some shopping done, so let's just go, I'm gonna go back and do some shopping. Off script. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna end the episode here. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys for part two. Part three of